六段剑术共有51个动作，是晋升中国武术段位级别的标准考评套路。这套剑术动作流畅，舒展大方，剑法简明实用，编排精巧，结构严谨，是中国武术中的经典剑法套路之一。本教学篇特邀全国武术冠军王红岭表演，并做教学示范。
The sixth dance word, consisting of 51 actions, is the standard routine for dance promotion of Chinese Wushu. This art of sword is one of classic routines in Chinese Wushu. It's smooth and elegant, simple and practical, reasonably and finely structured. Mr. Wang Hongling, the first prize winner of the Chinese National Wushu Competition, is invited to perform and demonstrate here.